Honestly, I didn't see the Triple G that people want to see. That night, Triple G got hit with every angle. I mean, even I saw when Kell Brook fought. Mm-hmm. You know, I saw Kell Brook put hands on him. And if you put a guy in his division, put those hands that Kell Brook put on him, he can do some damage.
Quick question. You have a big fight coming up. Terrence Crawford against Felix Diaz. Felix, a gold medalist, a very slick boxer. He knows how to move. He's great footwork. How do you prepare for Terrence Crawford?
Oh, fuck. That's
a, it's a big task, but
it's a big task. You know, hey, remember, nothing's impossible.
That's true.
Nothing's impossible in life. You know, we put in the work. A lot of people fucking doubted me when I put a plan against Marquez and with Bradley. You know, a lot of people said, oh, fucking Marquez is gonna knock out Bradley the way he did Pacquiao. Look, you know, I put the plan together and it works. You know, it's just a matter of putting in the right work, the right time in the gym, and you know, anything can happen. You know,
absolutely.
I think Terrence Crawford is a great fighter as well, but he's not invincible. You know?
No.
Right here, please. Right here. Thank you. Right here. Thank you. Thank you.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. FaceoffReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.